All right, so as you ever say, I had to do the casino back to back with no save method on PC only. First thing you're gonna have to high set yourself, install no save link to the video's description. And I'll tell you when to enable it and disable
Okay,
it.
so we're
Be
going through
back in a
the
while.
side door. I hope you brought your A game because you're not getting a warm up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be... We're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Up ahead, you'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Without a sound. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. Down from here. One step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you.
Wow! No way!
Okay, here we are at last. The lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Okay, get through!
You got shit for brains!
What the hell are you doing here?
You shouldn't be here!
Scram!
My bad. Don't mess up like I did.
Metal detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's how we like it. Geekards sure coming in handy, huh? Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. Down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Ha! Don't mind if you do. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Without a sound. Your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer door. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay. There's disc two. Come on, keep it steady, but you've got to move quicker than this. And number three. Okay, right side's all done. On the carts. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Seconds. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Seconds. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. We're still under the radar.
Wasn't good, but it's not too bad. For you, I try to aim for all the money. But I'm rich, so it really doesn't matter.
We cleaned them out. You really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Quick and clean. Very nice. Sounds like they're sending news.
Show's over, clown! Grab that son of a bitch!
The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there.
Loser.
Move out!
Driver has them in position.
Fuck. I'm the last thing you're ever gonna see!
I need to smoke something.
Cocksucker!
Just die!
You dickhead.
You fucker!
Make the most of it.
Enable no save, control F9.
Wow, we really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire.
These cops.
Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing.
Alright, you let load. So it takes a while. Pause menu. Leave GTA Online. Let it load.
Disgusting.
Control S12. Pause menu. Online. Alright, now, see? So get the highest ready. Rinse and repeat. And that's how you do it back to back. See? Alright, peace out, boys.